Hey guys, long time no chat. So sorry for this yellow lighting. I've really got to change these light bulbs in my room. It's been a minute, y'all. You know that saying that says you're going through hell, but you just gotta keep going. I really just feel like that is how my year ended and how my year is starting off. So as y'all can tell by the title of this video that I really did not want to do, but I don't know, I kind of almost just feel obligated to do it because y'all have been riding with me for so long, and I would just feel bad to just disappear, fall off the face of the earth, and y'all not know anything. Now, I'm not going to give y'all all my tea, and don't ask, because I'm not going to tell. I'm sure y'all going to have a million and ten questions of, like, what and why and whatever, but, yeah. Me and my near and dear have split ways, okay? You know, it's just a lot of things. And please, by no means, nobody watching this video, take this as me saying don't go work for JetBlue. All y'all know I work for JetBlue. And if you didn't know, yeah, JetBlue, that's who I worked for. It's a great company, great employees, great crew members. You'll have fun. You'll love it. So please, 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 if you're looking forward to being a flight attendant, definitely still go apply. But in my life, I've always felt like God finds a way to just strip me from something and catapult me to something else. And it might not always be the way that I want it to be. I'm always like, dang, like, why you gotta do me like that? Like, why can't we just ease into things? But that's just not the story of my life. That's just not it for me. So, yeah. So as of right now, I'm no longer a flight attendant. That doesn't mean that I'll never be a flight attendant again. Because clearly, y'all know I loved it. But yeah, I'm just gonna go back to, which was a goal of last year, focusing on real estate. I think I mentioned it in a few videos of me just really wanting to get back to doing real estate full time. So that's where I'm at right now. I will still post videos. Y'all write down below, give me some idea of some content, because I won't be having any more flight attendant vlogs. For all you all that are asking for flight attendant vlogs, there won't be any more. No time soon. Okay, guys? But I really just wanted to give this video to y'all because I really didn't want to post this. Like, I just did not want to have to say the words. And, you know, there's 3,400 of y'all or whatever, and I know y'all are gonna have questions and want to know why, but I'm just gonna ask that you don't ask why. You know, it's just, it's a lot, and I'm not gonna tell y'all. I'm just not. So I do appreciate all the support that you all have given over the past year and a half. It's been nothing but amazing. I do not regret anything ever at all. And yeah, I'm just going to keep persevering throughout the year. That is my word for 2019, perseverance. I actually chose that word at the end of last year just because I was going through the things that I was going through. So yeah, we just going to carry that on over to the full year of 2019. My hope is to have wings on me again before the end of the year is out, and hopefully life be a little bit easier and more stable and things of that sort. To be 100% honest, I'm slightly disappointed, but like I said, I know, you know, God always has a plan for my life, and I don't doubt that one bit, like one bit. You know, they say disappointment is God's way of saying I've got something better for you. So I'm ready, like, come on, sir. Oh, today's Wednesday. Crap, I wanted to go to church. Now I have to get back to realizing what day of the week it is, because flight attendant life, I never knew what day of the week it is. John Gray's preaching tonight at Lakewood, so I'm gonna just have to watch it online. But anyways, y'all, I didn't want this video to be very long at all. I am okay. I am healthy. My daddy is good. My family is blessed. Aspen and Denver are here. And Denver, Aspen. Everything's good. I'm alive. I got my health. Yeah, we gonna make this real estate money. And yeah, that's really it, y'all. So tomorrow I plan on doing my vision board for 2019. And just as I did last year, I'm gonna post it for y'all just so you can see where my goals are and what I have planned for the year, okay? Thank you once again. Chat later.